Blessed and happy Wednesday to all of you, my dear friends, my dear brothers and sisters, my dear good people of God, faithful followers of the Daily Gospel Reflection with Father Jack. My dear kababayans, today is June 13, 2024, Wednesday within the 10th week in Ordinary Time, Year B. Our Gospel for today is from the beautiful and the wonderful account of the Gospel of Matthew chapter 5, verses 17 to 19. Dear followers, brothers and sisters, Jesus in today's gospel does not encourage violation of laws. He wants us not to be lawbreakers, but law abiders and law keepers. He said, "I have come not to abolish the law, but to fulfill it." In the Bible, the other name of keeping the commandments, the other name of following the law is obedience. And the gospel for today tells us that our importance, our significance, and our value depends on how we observe God's commandment. Those who break the law are least in the kingdom of God. Those who obey are the greatest in the kingdom of God. Our greatness is measured in simply following the commandments. You know what, my dear friends, my dear brothers and sisters, listen to this. One act of obedience is better than 100 sermons. Greatness is measured in following the law of the Lord. Today, to all the parents, let your child first lesson to be learned is obedience. Teach them to obey. You know, human as we are born to obey. If we know that God loves us, we should never question a directive from Him. Follow the law, because nobody has been rewarded, nobody has been promoted for breaking the law. And you will always be remembered by the law you break. As what I've told you, one act of obedience is better than 100 sermons. Obedience is less painful than regret. Therefore, obedience to God must never be delayed. Teach your children how to obey. Obey the commandments of God. Follow the law of God and teach others to do the same. The law of God was established to bring us to heaven. The purpose of the law is to save us from condemnation. The purpose of the law is for our good. Friends, let me end my reflection by saying, obey the Lord and you will be blessed. Happy are you if you follow the law of the Lord. If you love and like this reflection, kindly share it with your friends, share it with your family, make the word of God viral so that many will be blessed. Amen.